How many takes do you think this is going to take? 100. We're talking about skis, dog. What's up, everyone? Kyle Smain, and I have here with me Ranger 102FR. This is probably my favorite ski in the Ranger line. It's my go-to. I ski more days on this than anything else. For me, it's the versatility. At a 102 waist, I can go up to the resort, crush resort laps, go ski groomers, firm snow, whatever. But then you can easily take it to Japan like I did this year and have it be my only touring ski and ski the deepest snow you've ever skied and not be bummed that you want something wider. It's like the perfect width for a single quiver ski if, God forbid, that's what you had to do. And just the characteristics of this ski are perfect for the way that I like to approach the mountain. You can like rip turns and have great edge hold, but then find any little side hit and pop off or slash or slarve a turn in the pow, do some nose butters. Like, this ski lets you approach the mountain any way that you want and get as creative as you want without any limitations. One of the other things that I love about this 102 and the whole FR line is it's twin tip. So you have plenty of kicktail. If you want to go ride switch, do nose butters and pow, whatever it is, like, there really is nothing holding you back from like taking on the mountain in a different way than your dad did.